Animaniacs 2020. No more like creepy teenagers. Oh my goodness, this version of this show sucks. God is speaking like a grown-up lady. Yakko and Wakko vocal actor are awful. Pinky and the Brain voice actor are stupid. Ralph voice actor are weird. He sounds like Mr. Ned or Craker from Dead Friends, and he is in brown instead of blue. The 1983 version is better than 2020 version. And also DJ and Friends is better than the 2020 version of Animaniacs. And end of rant, and bye-bye.